براءة من الله ورسوله إلى الذين عاهدتم من المشركين.
Freedom from obligation is proclaimed from Allah and His Messenger toward those of the idolaters with whom ye made a treaty.
فَسِيحُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ أَرْبَعَةَ أَشْهُرٍ وَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّكُمْ غَيْرُ مُعْجِزِ اللَّهِ وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ مُخْزِي الْكَافِرِينَ.
Travel freely in the land 4 months and know that ye cannot escape Allah and that Allah will confound the disbelievers in His guidance.
وأذان من الله ورسوله إلى الناس يوم الحج الأكبر أن الله بريء من المشركين ورسوله فإن تبتم فهو خير لكم وإن توليتم فاعلموا أنكم غير معجز الله وبشر الذين كفروا بعذاب أليم.
And a proclamation from Allah and His Messenger to all men on the day of the greater pilgrimage that Allah is free from obligation to the idolaters, and so is His Messenger. So if ye repent, it will be better for you, but if ye are averse, then know that ye cannot escape Allah. Give tidings, O Muhammad, of a painful doom to those who disbelieve.
إلا الذين عاهدتم من المشركين ثم لم ينقصوكم شيئا ولم يظاهروا عليكم أحدا فأتموا إليهم عهدهم إلى مدتهم إن الله يحب المتقين.
Excepting those of the idolaters with whom ye Muslims have a treaty and who have since abated nothing of your right, nor have supported anyone against you. As for these, fulfill their treaty to them till their term. Lo, Allah loveth those who keep their duty unto Him.
فَإِذَا سَلَخَ الْأَشْهُرُ الْحُرُمُ فَاقْتُلُوا الْمُشْرِكِينَ حَيْثُ وَجَدْتُمُوهُمْ وَخُذُوهُمْ وَاحْصُرُوهُمْ وَاقْعُدُوا لَهُمْ كُلَّ مَرْصَدٍ فَإِنْ تَابُوا وَأَقَامُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَآتَوُا الزَّكَاةَ فَخَلُّوا سَبِيلَهُمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ.
Then when the sacred months have passed, slay the idolaters wherever ye find them and take them captive and besiege them and prepare for them each ambush. But if they repent and establish worship and pay the poor due, then leave their way free. Lo, Allah is forgiving, merciful.
وَإِنْ أَحَدٌ مِّنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ اسْتَجَارَكَ فَأَجِرْهُ حَتَّى يَسْمَعَ كَلَامَ اللَّهِ ثُمَّ أَبْلِغْهُ مَأْمَنَهُ ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّهُمْ قَوْمٌ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ.
And if any one of the idolaters seeketh thy protection, O Muhammad, then protect him so that he may hear the word of Allah, and afterward convey him to his place of safety. That is because they are a folk who know not.
كيف يكون للمشركين عهد عند الله وعند رسوله إلا الذين عاهدتم عند المسجد الحرام فما استقاموا لكم فاستقيموا لهم إن الله يحب المتقين.
How can there be a treaty with Allah and with His Messenger for the idolaters save those with whom ye made a treaty at the inviolable place of worship? So long as they are true to you, be true to them. Lo, Allah loveth those who keep their duty.
كيف وإن يظهروا عليكم لا يرقبوا فيكم إلا ولا ذمة يرضونكم بأفواههم وتأبى قلوبهم وأكثرهم فاسقون.
How can there be any treaty for the others when if they have the upper hand of you, they regard not pact nor honor in respect of you? They satisfy you with their mouths, the while their hearts refuse, and most of them are wrongdoers.
اشتروا بآيات الله ثمنا قليلا فصدوا عن سبيله إنهم ساء ما كانوا يعملون.
They have purchased with the revelations of Allah a little gain, so they debar men from His way. Lo, evil is that which they are wont to do.
لا يرقبون في مؤمن إلا ولا ذمة وأولئك هم المعتدون.
And they observe toward a believer neither pact nor honor. These are they who are transgressors.
فَإِن تَابُوا وَأَقَامُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَآتَوُا الزَّكَاةَ فَإِخْوَانُكُمْ فِي الدِّينِ وَنُفَصِّلُ الْآيَاتِ لِقَوْمٍ يَعْلَمُونَ
But if they repent and establish worship and pay the poor due, then are they your brethren in religion. We detail our revelations for a people who have knowledge.
وَإِن نَكَثُوا أَيْمَانَهُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ عَهْدِهِمْ وَطَعَنُوا فِي دِينِكُمْ فَقَاتِلُوا أَئِمَّةَ الْكُفْرِ إِنَّهُمْ لَا أَيْمَانَ لَهُمْ لَعَلَّهُمْ يَنْتَهُونَ
And if they break their pledges after their treaty had been made with you and assail your religion, then fight the heads of disbelief. Lo, they have no binding oaths in order that they may desist.
أَلَا تُقَاتِلُونَ قَوْمًا نَكَثُوا أَيْمَانَهُمْ وَهَمُّوا بِإِخْرَاجِ الرَّسُولِ وَهُمْ بَدَؤُوكُمْ أَوَّلَ مَرَّةٍ أَتَخْشَوْنَهُمْ فَاللَّهُ أَحَقُّ أَن تَخْشَوْهُ إِن كُنتُم مُؤْمِنِينَ
Will ye not fight a folk who broke their solemn pledges and purposed to drive out the messenger and did attack you first? What? Fear ye them? Now Allah hath more right that ye should fear him if ye are believers.
قاتلوهم يعذبهم الله بأيديكم ويخزهم وينصركم عليهم ويشف صدور قوم مؤمنين.
Fight them. Allah will chastise them at your hands and he will lay them low and give you victory over them and he will heal the breasts of folk who are believers.
ويذهب غيظ قلوبهم ويتوب الله على من يشاء والله عليم حكيم
And he will remove the anger of their hearts. Allah relenteth toward whom he will. Allah is knower, wise.
أم حسبتم أن تتركوا ولما يعلم الله الذين جاهدوا منكم ولم يتخذوا من دون الله ولا رسوله ولم يتخذوا من دون الله ولا رسوله ولا المؤمنين وليجة والله خبير بما تعملون
Or deem ye that ye would be left in peace when Allah yet knoweth not those of you who strive, choosing for familiar none save Allah and His Messenger and the believers? Allah is informed of what ye do.
ما كان للمشركين أن يعمروا مساجد الله شاهدين على أنفسهم بالكفر أولئك حبطت أعمالهم وفي النار هم خالدون
It is not for the idolaters to tend Allah's sanctuaries, bearing witness against themselves of disbelief. As for such, their works are vain, and in the fire they will abide.
إنما يعمر مساجد الله من آمن بالله واليوم الآخر وأقام الصلاة وآت الزكاة ولم يخش إلا الله فعسى أولئك أن يكونوا من المهتدين
He only shall tend Allah's sanctuaries who believeth in Allah and the last day and observeth proper worship and payeth the poor due, and feareth none save Allah. For such only is it possible that they can be of the rightly guided.
أَجْعَلْتُمْ سِقَايَةَ الْحَاجِّ وَعِمَارَةَ الْمَسْجِدِ الْحَرَامِ كَمَنْ آمَنَ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَجَاهَدَ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ لَا يَسْتَوُونَ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ وَاللَّهُ لَا يَهْدِي الْقَوْمَ الظَّالِمِينَ
Count ye the slaking of a pilgrim's thirst and tendence of the inviolable place of worship as equal to the worth of him who believeth in Allah and the last day and striveth in the way of Allah? They are not equal in the sight of Allah. Allah guideth not wrongdoing folk.
الذين آمنوا وهاجروا وجاهدوا في سبيل الله بأموالهم وأنفسهم وجاهدوا في سبيل الله بأموالهم وأنفسهم أعظم درجة عند الله وأولئك هم الفائزون
Those who believe and have left their homes and striven with their wealth and their lives in Allah's way are of much greater worth in Allah's sight. These are they who are triumphant.
يُبَشِّرُهُمْ رَبُّهُمْ بِرَحْمَةٍ مِّنْهُ وَرِضْوَانٍ وَجَنَّاتٍ لَهُمْ فِيهَا نَعِيمٌ مُقِيمٌ
Their Lord giveth them good tidings of mercy from Him and acceptance in gardens where enduring pleasure will be theirs.
خَالِدِينَ فِيهَا أَبَدًا إِنَّ اللَّهَ عِنْدَهُ أَجْرٌ عَظِيمٌ
There they will abide forever. Lo, with Allah there's immense reward.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَا تَتَّخِذُوا آبَاءَكُمْ وَإِخْوَانَكُمْ أَوْلِيَاءَ إِنِ اسْتَحَبُّوا الْكُفْرَ عَلَى الْإِيمَانِ وَمَنْ يَتَوَلَّهُمْ مِنْكُمْ فَأُولَئِكَ هُمُ الظَّالِمُونَ
O ye who believe, choose not your fathers nor your brethren for friends if they take pleasure in disbelief rather than faith. Whoso of you taketh them for friends, such are wrongdoers.
قُلْ إِنْ كَانَ آبَاؤُكُمْ وَأَبْنَاؤُكُمْ وَإِخْوَانُكُمْ وَأَزْوَاجُكُمْ وَعَشِيرَتُكُمْ وأموال اقترفتموها وتجارة تخشون كسادها ومساكن ترضونها أحب إليكم من الله ورسوله وجهاد في سبيله فتربصوا حتى يأتي الله بأمره والله لا يهدي القوم الفاسقين
Say, if your fathers and your sons and your brethren and your wives and your tribe and the wealth ye have acquired, and merchandise for which ye fear that there will be no sale, and dwellings ye desire are dearer to you than Allah and His Messenger, and striving in His way, then wait till Allah bringeth His command to pass. Allah guideth not wrongdoing folk.
لقد نصركم الله في مواطن كثيرة ويوم حنين إذ أعجبتكم كثرتكم فلم تغن عنكم شيئا وضاقت عليكم الأرض بما رحبت ثم وليتم مدبرين
Allah hath given you victory on many fields and on the day of Hunain when ye exulted in your multitude but it availed you not and the earth vast as it is was straitened for you then ye turned back in flight
ثم أنزل الله سكينته على رسوله وعلى المؤمنين وأنزل جنودا لم تروها وعذب الذين كفروا وذلك جزاء الكافرين
Then Allah sent His peace of reassurance down upon His Messenger and upon the believers and sent down hosts ye could not see and punished those who disbelieved. Such is the reward of disbelievers.
ثم يتوب الله من بعد ذلك على من يشاء والله غفور رحيم.
Then afterward Allah will relent toward whom He will, for Allah is forgiving, merciful.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا إنما المشركون نجس فلا يقربوا المسجد الحرام بعد عامهم هذا وإن خفتم عيلة فسوف يغنيكم الله من فضله إن شاء إن الله عليم حكيم
O ye who believe, the idolaters only are unclean, so let them not come near the inviolable place of worship after this their year. If ye fear poverty from the loss of their merchandise, Allah shall preserve you of His bounty if He will. Lo, Allah is knower, wise.
قاتلوا الذين لا يؤمنون بالله ولا باليوم الآخر ولا يحرمون ما حرم الله ورسوله ولا يدينون دين الحق من الذين أوتوا الكتاب حتى يعطوا الجزية عن يد وهم صاغرون
Fight against such of those who have been given the scripture as believe not in Allah nor the last day, and forbid not that which Allah hath forbidden by His Messenger, and follow not the religion of truth until they pay the tribute readily, being brought low.
وقالت اليهود عزير ابن الله وقالت النصارى المسيح ابن الله ذلك قولهم بأفواههم يضاهئون قول الذين كفروا من قبل قاتلهم الله أنى يؤفكون.
And the Jews say Ezra is the son of Allah, and the Christians say the Messiah is the son of Allah. That is their saying with their mouths. They imitate the saying of those who disbelieved of old. Allah Himself fighteth against them. How perverse are they!
اتخذوا أحبارهم ورهبانهم أربابا من دون الله والمسيح ابن مريم وما أمروا إلا ليعبدوا إلها واحدا لا إله إلا هو سبحانه عما يشركون.
They have taken as lords beside Allah their rabbis and their monks and the Messiah, son of Mary, when they were bidden to worship only one God. There's no God save Him. Be He glorified from all that they ascribe as partners unto Him.
يريدون أن يطفئوا نور الله بأفواههم ويأبى الله إلا أن يتم نوره ولو كره الكافرون.
Fain would they put out the light of Allah with their mouths, but Allah disdaineth aught, save that He shall perfect His light, however much the disbelievers are averse.
هو الذي أرسل رسوله بالهدى ودين الحق ليظهره على الدين كله ولو كره المشركون.
He it is who hath sent his messenger with the guidance and the religion of truth, that he may cause it to prevail over all religions, however much the idolaters may be averse.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا إن كثيرا من الأحبار والرهبان ليأكلون أموال الناس بالباطل ويصدون عن سبيل الله والذين يكنزون الذهب والفضة ولا ينفقونها في سبيل الله فبشرهم بعذاب أليم.
O ye who believe, lo, many of the Jewish rabbis and the Christian monks devour the wealth of mankind wantonly and debar men from the way of Allah. They who hoard up gold and silver and spend it not in the way of Allah, unto them give tidings, O Muhammad, of a painful doom.
يوم يحمى عليها في نار جهنم فتكوى بها جباههم وجنوبهم وظهورهم هذا ما كنزتم لأنفسكم فذوقوا ما كنتم تكنزون.
On the day when it will all be heated in the fire of hell, and their foreheads and their flanks and their backs will be branded therewith, and it will be said unto them, Here is that which ye hoarded for yourselves. Now taste of what ye used to hoard.
إن عدة الشهور عند الله 12 شهرا في كتاب الله 12 شهرا في كتاب الله يوم خلق السماوات والأرض منها أربعة حرم ذلك الدين القيم فلا تظلموا فيهن أنفسكم وقاتلوا المشركين كافة كما يقاتلونكم كافة واعلموا أن الله مع المتقين.
Lo, the number of the months with Allah is 12 months by Allah's ordinance in the day that He created the heavens and the earth. Four of them are sacred, that is right religion. So wrong not yourselves in them, and wage war on all the idolaters as they are waging war on all of you. And know that Allah is with those who keep their duty unto Him.
إنما النسيء زيادة في الكفر يضل به الذين كفروا يحلونه عاما ويحرمونه عاما ليواطئوا عدة ما حرم الله فيحلوا ما حرم الله زين لهم سوء أعمالهم والله لا يهدي القوم الكافرين.
Postponement of a sacred month is only an excess of disbelief whereby those who disbelieve are misled. They allow it 1 year and forbid it another year, that they may make up the number of the months which Allah hath hallowed, so that they allow that which Allah hath forbidden. The evil of their deeds is made fair seeming unto them. Allah guideth not the disbelieving folk.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا ما لكم إذا قيل لكم انفروا في سبيل الله اثاقلتم إلى الأرض أرضيتم بالحياة الدنيا من الآخرة فما متاع الحياة الدنيا في الآخرة إلا قليل.
O ye who believe, what aileth you that when it is said unto you, go forth in the way of Allah, ye are bowed down to the ground with heaviness? Take ye pleasure in the life of the world rather than in the hereafter? The comfort of the life of the world is but little than in the hereafter.
إِلَّا تَنْفِرُوا يُعَذِّبْكُمْ عَذَابًا أَلِيمًا وَيَسْتَبْدِلْ قَوْمًا غَيْرَكُمْ وَلَا تَضُرُّوهُ شَيْئًا وَاللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ.
If ye go not forth, he will afflict you with a painful doom and will choose instead of you a folk other than you. Ye cannot harm him at all. Allah is able to do all things.
إلا تنصروه فقد نصره الله إذ أخرجه الذين كفروا ثاني اثنين إذ هما في الغار إذ يقول لصاحبه لا تحزن إن الله معنا فأنزل الله سكينته عليه وأيده بجنود لم تروها وجعل كلمة الذين كفروا السفلى وكلمة الله هي العليا والله عزيز حكيم.
If ye help him not, still Allah helped him. When those who disbelieved drove him forth, the second of two, when they too were in the cave. When he said unto his comrade, grieve not, lo, Allah is with us. Then Allah caused his peace of reassurance to descend upon him and supported him with hosts you cannot see, and made the word of those who disbelieved the nethermost, while Allah's word, it was that became the uppermost. Allah is mighty, wise.
انفروا خفافا وثقالا وجاهدوا بأموالكم وأنفسكم في سبيل الله ذلكم خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون.
Go forth light-armed and heavy-armed and strive with your wealth and your lives in the way of Allah. That is best for you if ye but knew.
لو كان عرضا قريبا وسفرا قاصدا لاتبعوك ولكن بعدت عليهم الشقة وسيحلفون بالله لو استطعنا لخرجنا معكم يهلكون أنفسهم والله يعلم إنهم لكاذبون.
Had it been a near adventure and an easy journey they had followed thee, but the distance seemed too far for them. Yet will they swear by Allah, saying, if we had been able, we would surely have set out with you. They destroy their souls, and Allah knoweth that they verily are liars.
عَفَا اللَّهُ عَنْكَ لِمَ أَذِنْتَ لَهُمْ حَتَّى يَتَبَيَّنَ لَكَ الَّذِينَ صَدَقُوا وَتَعْلَمَ الْكَاذِبِينَ.
Allah forgive thee, O Muhammad. Wherefore didst thou grant them leave, ere those who told the truth were manifest to thee, and thou didst know the liars?
لا يستأذنك الذين يؤمنون بالله واليوم الآخر أن يجاهدوا أنفسهم والله عليم بالمتقين.
Those who believe in Allah and the last day ask no leave of thee, lest they should strive with their wealth and their lives. Allah is aware of those who keep their duty unto Him.
إِنَّمَا يَسْتَأْذِنُكَ الَّذِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَارْتَابَتْ قُلُوبُهُمْ فَهُمْ فِي رَيْبِهِمْ يَتَرَدَّدُونَ.
They alone ask leave of thee who believe not in Allah and the last day, and whose hearts feel doubt, so in their doubt they waver.
وَلَوْ أَرَادُوا الْخُرُوجَ لَأَعَدُّوا لَهُ عُدَّةً وَلَكِنْ كَرِهَ اللَّهُمْ بِعَاثَهُمْ فَثَبَّطَهُمْ وَقِيلَ قُعُدُوا مَعَ الْقَاعِدِينَ.
And if they had wished to go forth, they would assuredly have made ready some equipment. But Allah was averse to their being sent forth, and held them back, and it was said unto them, Sit ye with the sedentary.
لو خرجوا فيكم ما زادوكم إلا خبالا ولأوضعوا خلالكم يبغونكم الفتنة وفيكم سماعون لهم والله عليم بالظالمين.
Had they gone forth among you, they had added to you naught save trouble, and had hurried to and fro among you, seeking to cause sedition among you. And among you there are some who would have listened to them. Allah is aware of evildoers.
لقد ابتغوا الفتنة من قبل وقلبوا لك الأمور حتى جاء الحق وظهر أمر الله وهم كارهون.
Aforetime they sought to cause sedition and raise difficulties for thee till the truth came and the decree of Allah was made manifest, though they were loath.
ومنهم من يقول ائذن لي ولا تفتني ألا في الفتنة سقطوا وإن جهنم لمحيطة بالكافرين.
Of them is he who saith, Grant me leave to stay at home and tempt me not. Surely it is into temptation that they thus have fallen. Lo, hell verily is all around the disbelievers.
إن تصبك حسنة تسؤهم وإن تصبك مصيبة يقولوا قد أخذنا أمرنا من قبل ويتولوا وهم فرحون.
If good befalleth thee, O Muhammad, it afflicted them. And if calamity befalleth thee, they say, We took precaution, and they turn away well pleased.
قل لن يصيبنا إلا ما كتب الله لنا هو مولانا وعلى الله فليتوكل المؤمنون.
Say, Naught befalleth us save that which Allah hath decreed for us. He is our protecting friend. In Allah, let believers put their trust.
قُلْ هَلْ تَرَبَّصُونَ بِنَا إِلَّا إِحْدَى الْحُسْنَيَيْنِ وَنَحْنُ نَتَرَبَّصُ بِكُمْ أَنْ يُصِيبَكُمُ اللَّهُ بِعَذَابٍ مِّنْ عِنْدِهِ أَوْ بِأَيْدِيْنَا فَتَرَبَّصُوا إِنَّا مَعَكُمْ مُتَرَبِّصُونَ.
Say, can ye await for us aught save one of two good things, death or victory in Allah's way? While we await for you that Allah will afflict you with a doom from Him or at our hands, await then, lo, we are awaiting with you.
قُلْ أَنْفِقُوا طَوْعًا أَوْ كَرْهًا لَنْ يُتَقَبَّلَ مِنْكُمْ إِنَّكُمْ كُنْتُمْ قَوْمًا فَاسِقِينَ.
Say, Pay your contribution willingly or unwillingly. It will not be accepted from you. Lo, ye were ever froward folk.
وَمَا مَنَعَهُمْ أَن تُقْبَلَ مِنْهُمْ نَفَقَاتُهُمْ إِلَّا أَنَّهُمْ كَفَرُوا بِاللَّهِ وَبِرَسُولِهِ وَلَا يَأْتُونَ الصَّلَاةَ إِلَّا وَهُمْ كُسَالَى وَلَا يُنْفِقُونَ إِلَّا وَهُمْ كَارِهُونَ.
and naught prevented that their contributions should be accepted from them, save that they have disbelieved in Allah and in His Messenger, and they come not to worship save as idlers, and pay not their contribution save reluctantly.
فَلَا تُعْجِبْكَ أَمْوَالُهُمْ وَلَا أَوْلَادُهُمْ إِنَّمَا يُرِيدُ اللَّهُ لِيُعَذِّبَهُمْ بِهَا فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَتَزْهَقَ أَنفُسُهُمْ وَهُمْ كَافِرُونَ
So let not their riches nor their children please thee, O Muhammad. Allah thereby intended but to punish them in the life of the world, and that their souls shall pass away while they are disbelievers.
وَيَحْلِفُونَ بِاللَّهِ إِنَّهُمْ لَمِنْكُمْ وَمَا هُمْ مِنْكُمْ وَلَكِنَّهُمْ قَوْمٌ يَفْرَقُونَ
And they swear by Allah that they are in truth of you when they are not of you, but they are folk who are afraid.
لو يجدون ملجأ أو مغارات أو مدخلا لولوا إليه وهم يجمحون
Had they but found a refuge or caverns or a place to enter, they surely had resorted thither swift as runaways.
ومنهم من يلمزك في الصدقات فإن أعطوا منها رضوا وإن لم يعطوا منها إذا هم يسخطون
And of them is he who defameth thee in the matter of the alms. If they are given thereof, they are content, and if they are not given thereof, behold, they are enraged.
وَلَوْ أَنَّهُمْ رَضُوا مَا آتَاهُمُ اللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ وَقَالُوا حَسْبُنَا اللَّهُ سَيُؤْتِينَا اللَّهُ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ وَرَسُولُهُ إِنَّا إِلَى اللَّهِ رَاغِبُونَ
How much more seemly had they been content with that which Allah and His Messenger had given them and had said, Allah sufficeth us, Allah will give us of His bounty and also His Messenger. Unto Allah we are suppliants.
إنما الصدقات للفقراء والمساكين والعاملين عليها والمؤلفة قلوبهم وفي الرقاب والغارمين وفي سبيل الله وابن السبيل فريضة من الله والله عليم حكيم
The alms are only for the poor and the needy and those who collect them and those whose hearts are to be reconciled and to free the captives and the debtors and for the cause of Allah and for the wayfarers, a duty imposed by Allah. Allah is knower, wise.
ومنهم الذين يؤذون النبي ويقولون هو أذن قل أذن خير لكم يؤمن بالله ويؤمن للمؤمنين ورحمة للذين آمنوا منكم والذين يؤذون رسول الله لهم عذاب أليم
And of them are those who wax the prophet and say, He is only a hearer. Say, a hearer of good for you, who believeth in Allah and is true to the believers, and a mercy for such of you as believe. Those who vex the messenger of Allah, for them there is a painful doom.
يَحْلِفُونَ بِاللَّهِ لَكُمْ لِيُرْضُوكُمْ وَاللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ أَحَقُّ أَن يُرْضُوهُ إِن كَانُوا مُؤْمِنِينَ
They swear by Allah to you Muslims to please you, but Allah with His Messenger hath more right that they should please Him if they are believers.
أَلَمْ يَعْلَمُوا أَنَّهُ مَنْ يُحَادِدِ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ فَأَنَّ لَهُ نَارَ جَهَنَّمَ خَالِدًا فِيهَا ذَلِكَ الْخِزْيُ الْعَظِيمُ
Know they not that whoso opposeth Allah and His Messenger His portion verily is hell to abide therein. That is the extreme abasement.
يحذر المنافقون أن تنزل عليهم سورة تنبئهم بما في قلوبهم قل استهزئوا إن الله مخرج ما تحذرون يحذرون.
The hypocrites fear lest a surah should be revealed concerning them, proclaiming what is in their hearts. Say, scoff your fill. Lo, Allah is disclosing what ye fear.
وَلَئِن سَأَلْتَهُمْ لَيَقُولُنَّ إِنَّمَا كُنَّا نَخُوضُ وَنَلْعَبُ قُلْ أَبِاللَّهِ وَآيَاتِهِ وَرَسُولِهِ كُنْتُمْ تَسْتَهْزِئُونَ.
And if thou ask them, O Muhammad, they will say, we did but talk in jest. Say, was it at Allah and His revelations and His messenger that ye did scoff?
لا تعتذروا قد كفرتم بعد إيمانكم إن نعف عن طائفة منكم نعذب طائفة بأنهم كانوا مجرمين.
Make no excuse. Ye have disbelieved after your confession of belief. If we forgive a party of you we shall punish because they have been guilty.
المنافقون والمنافقات بعضهم من بعض يأمرون بالمنكر وينهون عن المعروف ويقبضون أيديهم نسوا الله فنسيهم إن المنافقين هم الفاسقون.
The hypocrites, both men and women, proceed one from another. They enjoin the wrong and they forbid the right, and they withhold their hands from spending for the cause of Allah. They forget Allah, so He hath forgotten them. Lo, the hypocrites, they are the transgressors.
وعد الله المنافقين والمنافقات والكفار نار جهنم خالدين فيها هي حسبهم ولعنهم الله ولهم عذاب مقيم.
Allah promised the hypocrites, both men and women, and the disbelievers, fire of hell for their abode. It will suffice them. Allah cursed them, and theirs is the lasting torment.
كالذين من قبلكم كانوا أشد منكم قوة وأكثر أموالا وأولادا فاستمتعوا بخلاقهم فاستمتعتم بخلاقكم كما استمتع الذين من قبلكم بخلاقهم وخضتم كالذي خاضوا أولئك حبطت أعمالهم في الدنيا والآخرة وأولئك هم الخاسرون.
Even as those before you were mightier than you in strength and more affluent than you in wealth and children, they enjoyed their lot a while, so ye enjoy your lot a while, even as those before you did enjoy their lot a while. And ye prayed even as they prated. Such are they whose works have perished in the world and the hereafter. Such are they who are the losers.
أَلَمْ يَأْتِهِمْ نَبَأُ الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ قَوْمِ نُوحٍ وَعَادٍ وَثَمُودَ وَقَوْمِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَأَصْحَابِ مَدْيَنَ وَالْمُؤْتَفِكَاتِ أَتَتْهُمْ رُسُلُهُمْ بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ فَمَا كَانَ اللَّهُ لِيَظْلِمَهُمْ وَلَكِنْ كَانُوا أَنفُسَهُمْ يَظْلِمُونَ.
Hath not the fame of those before them reached them, the folk of Noah, Ad, Thamud, the folk of Abraham, the dwellers of Midian, and the disaster which befell them? Their messengers from Allah came unto them with proofs of Allah's sovereignty. So Allah surely wronged them not, but they did wrong themselves.
والمؤمنون والمؤمنات بعضهم أولياء بعض يأمرون بالمعروف وينهون عن المنكر ويقيمون الصلاة ويؤتون الزكاة ويطيعون الله ورسوله أولئك سيرحمهم الله إن الله عزيز حكيم.
And the believers, men and women, are protecting friends one of another. They enjoin the right and forbid the wrong, and they establish worship, and they pay the poor due, and they obey Allah and His Messenger. As for these, Allah will have mercy on them. Lo, Allah is mighty, wise.
وعد الله المؤمنين والمؤمنات جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها ومساكن طيبة في جنات عدن ورضوان من الله أكبر ذلك هو الفوز العظيم.
Allah promiseth to the believers, men and women, gardens underneath which rivers flow, wherein they will abide, blessed dwellings in gardens of Eden. And greater far, acceptance from Allah, that is the supreme triumph.
Ya ayyuha an-nabiy jahid al-kuffar wal-munafiqin waghlud 'alayhim wa ma'wahum jahannam wa bi'sal masir.
O Prophet, strive against the disbelievers and the hypocrites. Be harsh with them. Their ultimate abode is hell, a hapless journey's end.
يحلفون بالله ما قالوا ولقد قالوا كلمة الكفر وكفروا بعد إسلامهم وهموا بما لم ينالوا وما نقموا إلا أن أغناهم الله ورسوله من فضله فإن يتوبوا يك خيرا لهم وإن يتولوا يعذبهم الله عذابا أليما في الدنيا والآخرة وما لهم في الأرض من ولي ولا نصير.
They swear by Allah that they said nothing wrong, yet they did say the word of disbelief and did disbelieve after their surrender to Allah. And they purposed that which they could not attain, and they sought revenge only that Allah by His Messenger should enrich them of His bounty. If they repent, it will be better for them, and if they turn away, Allah will afflict them with a painful doom in the world and the hereafter, and they have no protecting friend nor helper in the earth.
ومنهم من عاهد الله لئن آتانا من فضله لنصدقن ولنكونن من الصالحين.
And of them is he who made a covenant with Allah, saying, if he give us of his bounty, we will give alms and become of the righteous.
فلما آتاهم من فضله بخلوا به وتولوا وهم معرضون.
Yet when he gave them of his bounty, they hoarded it and turned away averse.
فأعقبهم نفاقا في قلوبهم إلى يوم يلقونه بما أخلفوا الله ما وعدوه وبما كانوا يكذبون.
So he hath made the consequence to be hypocrisy in their hearts until the day when they shall meet him, because they broke their word to Allah that they promised him, and because they lied.
أَلَمْ يَعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ يَعْلَمُ سِرَّهُمْ وَنَجْوَاهُمْ وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَّامُ الْغُيُوبِ.
Know they not that Allah knoweth both their secret and the thought that they confide, and that Allah is the knower of things hidden.
الذين يلمزون المطوعين من المؤمنين في الصدقات والذين لا يجدون إلا جهدهم فيسخرون منهم سخر الله منهم ولهم عذاب أليم.
Those who point at such of the believers as give the alms willingly, and such as can find naught to give but their endeavors, and deride them, Allah Himself derideth them. Theirs will be a painful doom.
استغفر لهم أو لا تستغفر لهم إن تستغفر لهم 70 مرة فلن يغفر الله لهم ذلك بأنهم كفروا بالله ورسوله والله لا يهدي القوم الفاسقين.
Ask forgiveness for them, O Muhammad, or ask not forgiveness for them. Though thou ask forgiveness for them 70 times, Allah will not forgive them. That is because they disbelieved in Allah and His Messenger, and Allah guideth not wrongdoing folk.
فرح المخلفون بمقعدهم خلاف رسول الله وكرهوا أن يجاهدوا بأموالهم وأنفسهم في سبيل الله وقالوا لا تنفروا في الحر قل نار جهنم أشد حرا لو كانوا يفقهون.
Those who were left behind rejoiced at sitting still behind the messenger of Allah and were averse to striving with their wealth and their lives in Allah's way. And they said, go not forth in the heat. Say, the fire of hell is more intense of heat, if they but understood.
فَلْيَضْحَكُوا قَلِيلًا وَلْيَبْكُوا كَثِيرًا جَزَاءً بِمَا كَانُوا يَكْسِبُونَ.
Then let them laugh a little, they will weep much as the reward of what they used to earn.
فَإِنْ رَجَعَكَ اللَّهُ إِلَى طَائِفَةٍ مِّنْهُمْ فَاسْتَأْذَنُوكَ لِلْخُرُوجِ فَقُلْ لَنْ تَخْرُجُوا مَعِيَ أَبَدًا وَلَنْ تُقَاتِلُوا مَعِيَ عَدُوًّا إِنَّكُمْ رَضِيتُمْ بِالْقُعُودِ أَوَّلَ مَرَّةٍ فَقُعُدُوا مَعَ الْخَالِفِينَ.
If Allah bring thee back from the campaign unto a party of them, and they ask of thee leave to go out to fight, then say unto them, ye shall never more go out with me, nor fight with me against a foe. Ye were content with sitting still the first time, so sit still with the useless.
ولا تصل على أحد منهم مات أبدا ولا تقم على قبره إنهم كفروا بالله ورسوله وماتوا وهم فاسقون.
And never, O Muhammad, pray for one of them who dieth, nor stand by his grave. Lo, they disbelieved in Allah and His Messenger, and they died while they were evildoers.
ولا تعجبك أموالهم وأولادهم إنما يريد الله أن يعذبهم بها في الدنيا وتزهق أنفسهم وهم كافرون.
Let not their wealth nor their children astonish thee. Allah purposeth only to punish them thereby in the world, and that their souls shall pass away while they are disbelievers.
وَإِذَا أُنْزِلَتْ سُورَةٌ أَنْ آمِنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَجَاهِدُوا مَعَ رَسُولِهِ اسْتَأْذَنَكَ أُولُو الطَّوْلِ مِنْهُمْ وَقَالُوا ذَرْنَا نَكُمْ مَعَ الْقَاعِدِينَ.
And when a surah is revealed which saith, believe in Allah and strive along with His Messenger, the men of wealth among them still ask leave of thee and say, suffer us to be with those who sit at home.
رضوا بأن يكونوا مع الخوالف وطبع على قلوبهم فهم لا يفقهون.
But the messenger and those who believe with him strive with their wealth and their lives. Such are they for whom are the good things. Such are they who are the successful.
أعد الله لهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها ذلك الفوز العظيم.
Allah hath made ready for them gardens underneath which rivers flow, wherein they will abide. That is the supreme triumph.
وجاء المعذرون من الأعراب ليؤذن لهم وقعد الذين كذبوا الله ورسوله سيصيب الذين كفروا منهم عذاب أليم.
And those among the wandering Arabs who had an excuse came in order that permission might be granted them. And those who lied to Allah and His Messenger sat at home. A painful doom will fall on those of them who disbelieve.
ليس على الضعفاء ولا على المرضى ولا على الذين لا يجدون ما ينفقون حرج إذا نصحوا لله ورسوله ما على المحسنين من سبيل والله غفور رحيم.
Not unto the weak, nor unto the sick, nor unto those who can find naught to spend is any fault to be imputed though they stay at home, if they are true to Allah and His Messenger. Not unto the good is there any road of blame. Allah is forgiving, merciful.
ولا على الذين إذا ما أتوك لتحملهم قلت لا أجد ما أحملكم عليه تولوا وأعينهم تفيض من الدمع حزنا ألا يجدوا ما ينفقون.
Nor unto those whom when they came to thee asking that thou shouldst mount them, thou didst tell, I cannot find whereon to mount you. They turned back with eyes flowing with tears for sorrow that they could not find the means to spend.
إنما السبيل على الذين يستأذنونك وهم أغنياء رضوا بأن يكونوا مع الخوالف وطبع الله على قلوبهم فهم لا يعلمون.
The road of blame is only against those who ask for leave of thee to stay at home when they are rich. They are content to be with the useless. Allah hath sealed their hearts so that they know not.
يَعْتَذِرُونَ إِلَيْكُمْ إِذَا رَجَعْتُمْ إِلَيْهِمْ قُلْ لَا تَعْتَذِرُوا لَنْ نُؤْمِنَ لَكُمْ قَدْ نَبَّأَنَا اللَّهُ مِنْ أَخْبَارِكُمْ وَسَيَرَى اللَّهُ عَمَلَكُمْ وَرَسُولُهُ ثم تردون إلى عالم الغيب والشهادة فينبئكم بما كنتم تعملون.
They will make excuse to you Muslims when you return unto them. Say, make no excuse, for we shall not believe you. Allah hath told us tidings of you. Allah and His Messenger will see your conduct, and then ye'll be brought back unto Him who knoweth the invisible as well as the visible. And he will tell you what ye used to do.
سيحلفون بالله لكم إذا انقلبتم إليهم لتعرضوا عنهم فأعرضوا عنهم إنهم رجس ومأواهم جهنم جزاء بما كانوا يكسبون.
They will swear by Allah unto you when you return unto them that ye may let them be. Let them be, for lo, they are unclean, and their abode is hell as the reward for what they used to earn.
يَحْلِفُونَ لَكُمْ لِتَرْضَوْا عَنْهُمْ فَإِنْ تَرْضَوْا عَنْهُمْ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَرْضَى عَنِ الْقَوْمِ الْفَاسِقِينَ.
They swear unto you that ye may accept them. Though ye accept them, Allah verily accepteth not wrongdoing folk.
الأعراب أشد كفرا ونفاقا وأجدر ألا يعلموا حدود ما أنزل الله على رسوله والله عليم حكيم.
The wandering Arabs are more hard in disbelief and hypocrisy, and more likely to be ignorant of the limits which Allah hath revealed unto His Messenger. And Allah is knower, wise.
ومن الأعراب من يتخذ ما ينفق مغرما ويتربص بكم الدوائر عليهم دائرة السوء والله سميع عليم.
And of the wandering Arabs there's he who taketh that which he expendeth for the cause of Allah as a loss, and awaiteth evil turns of fortune for you, that he may be rid of it. The evil turn of fortune will be theirs. Allah is Hearer, Knower.
ومن الأعراب من يؤمن بالله واليوم الآخر ويتخذ ما ينفق قربات عند الله وصلوات الرسول ألا إنها قربة لهم سيدخلهم الله في رحمته إن الله غفور رحيم.
And of the wandering Arabs there's he who believeth in Allah and the last day and taketh that which he expendeth and also the prayers of the messenger as acceptable offerings in the sight of Allah. Lo, verily it is an acceptable offering for them. Allah will bring them unto his mercy. Lo, Allah is forgiving, merciful.
والسابقون الأولون من المهاجرين والأنصار والذين اتبعوهم بإحسان رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه وأعد لهم جنات تجري تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها أبدا ذلك الفوز العظيم.
And the first to lead the way of the Muhajireen and the Ansar and those who followed them in goodness, Allah is well pleased with them and they are well pleased with Him. And He hath made ready for them gardens underneath which rivers flow, wherein they will abide forever. That is the supreme triumph.
وَمِمَّنْ حَوْلَكُمْ مِنَ الْأَعْرَابِ مُنَافِقُونَ وَمِنْ أَهْلِ الْمَدِينَةِ مَرَدُوا عَلَى النِّفَاقِ لَا تَعْلَمُهُمْ نَحْنُ نَعْلَمُهُمْ سَنُعَذِّبُهُمْ مَرَّتَيْنِ ثُمَّ يُرَدُّونَ إِلَى عَذَابٍ عَظِيمٍ.
And among those around you of the wandering Arabs there are hypocrites, and among the townspeople of Al-Madina there are some who persist in hypocrisy, whom thou, O Muhammad, knowest not. We know them, and we shall chastise them twice. Then they'll be relegated to a painful doom.
وآخرون اعترفوا بذنوبهم خلطوا عملا صالحا وآخر سيئا عسى الله أن يتوب عليهم إن الله غفور رحيم.
And there are others who have acknowledged their faults. They mixed a righteous action with another that was bad. It may be that Allah will relent toward them. Lo, Allah is relenting, merciful.
خذ من أموالهم صدقة تطهرهم وتزكيهم بها وصل عليهم إن صلاتك سكن لهم والله سميع عليم.
Take alms of their wealth wherewith thou mayst purify them and mayst make them grow, and pray for them. Lo, thy prayer is an assuagement for them. Allah is hearer, knower.
أَلَمْ يَعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ يَقْبَلُ التَّوْبَةَ عَنْ عِبَادِهِ وَيَأْخُذُ الصَّدَقَاتِ وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ التَّوَّابُ الرَّحِيمُ.
Know they not that Allah is He who accepteth repentance from His bondmen and taketh the alms, and that Allah is He who is the relenting, the merciful.
وَقُلْ اعْمَلُوا فَسَيَرَى اللَّهُ عَمَلَكُمْ وَرَسُولُهُ وَالْمُؤْمِنُونَ وَسَتُرَدُّونَ إِلَى عَالِمِ الْغَيْبِ وَالشَّهَادَةِ فَيُنَبِّئُكُمْ بِمَا كُنْتُمْ تَعْمَلُونَ.
And say unto them, act, Allah will behold your actions, and so will His Messenger and the believers, and ye'll be brought back to the knower of the invisible and the visible. And he will tell you what ye used to do.
وآخرون مرجون لأمر الله إما يعذبهم وإما يتوب عليهم والله عليم حكيم.
And there are others who await Allah's decree, whether he will punish them or will forgive them. Allah is knower, wise.
والذين اتخذوا مسجدا ضرارا وكفرا وتفريقا بين المؤمنين وإرصادا لمن حارب الله ورسوله من قبل وليحلفن إن أردنا إلا الحسنى والله يشهد إنهم لكاذبون.
And as for those who chose a place of worship out of opposition and disbelief, and in order to cause dissent among the believers, and as an outpost for those who warred against Allah and His Messenger aforetime, they will surely swear, we purpose naught save good. Allah beareth witness that they verily are liars.
لا تقم فيه أبدا لمسجد أسس على التقوى من أول يوم أحق أن تقوم فيه رجال يحبون أن يتطهروا والله يحب المطهرين.
Never stand to pray there, a place of worship which was founded upon duty to Allah from the first day is more worthy that thou shouldst stand to pray therein, wherein are men who love to purify themselves. Allah loveth the purifiers.
أَفَمَنْ أَسَّسَ بُنْيَانَهُ عَلَى تَقْوَى مِنَ اللَّهِ وَرِضْوَانٍ خَيْرٌ أَمَّنْ أَسَّسَ بُنْيَانَهُ أَمَّنْ أَسَّسَ بُنْيَانَهُ عَلَى شَفَا جُرُفٍ هَارٍ فَانْهَارَ بِهِ فِي نَارِ جَهَنَّمَ وَاللَّهُ لَا يَهْدِي الْقَوْمَ الظَّالِمِينَ.
Is he who founded his building upon duty to Allah and his good pleasure better, or he who founded his building on the brink of a crumbling overhanging precipice so that it toppled with him into the fire of hell? Allah guideth not wrongdoing folk.
لا يزال بنيانهم الذي بنوا ريبة في قلوبهم إلا أن تقطع قلوبهم والله عليم حكيم.
The building which they built will never cease to be a misgiving in their hearts unless their hearts be torn to pieces. Allah is knower, wise.
إن الله اشترى من المؤمنين أنفسهم وأموالهم بأن لهم الجنة يقاتلون في سبيل الله فيقتلون ويقتلون وعدا عليه حقا في التوراة والإنجيل والقرآن ومن أوفى بعهده من الله فاستبشروا ببيعكم الذي بايعتم به وذلك هو الفوز العظيم.
Lo, Allah hath bought from the believers their lives and their wealth because the garden will be theirs. They shall fight in the way of Allah and shall slay and be slain. It is a promise which is binding on him in the Torah and the Gospel and the Quran. Who fulfilleth his covenant better than Allah? Rejoice then in your bargain that ye have made, for that is the supreme triumph.
التائبون العابدون الحامدون السائحون الراكعون الساجدون الآمرون بالمعروف والناهون عن المنكر والحافظون لحدود الله وبشر المؤمنين.
Triumphant are those who turn repentant to Allah, those who serve Him, those who praise Him, those who fast, those who bow down, those who fall prostrate in worship, those who enjoin the right and who forbid the wrong, and those who keep the limits ordained of Allah and give glad tidings to believers.
ما كان للنبي والذين آمنوا أن يستغفروا للمشركين ولو كانوا أولي قربى من بعد ما تبين لهم أنهم أصحاب الجحيم.
It is not for the Prophet and those who believe to pray for the forgiveness of idolaters, even though they may be near of kin to them, after it had become clear that they are people of hellfire.
وما كان استغفار إبراهيم لأبيه إلا عن موعدة وعدها إياه فلما تبين له أنه عدو لله تبرأ منه إن إبراهيم لأواه حليم.
The prayer of Abraham for the forgiveness of his father was only because of a promise he had promised him. But when it had become clear unto him that he, his father, was an enemy to Allah, he, Abraham, disowned him. Lo, Abraham was soft of heart, long-suffering.
وَمَا كَانَ اللَّهُ لِيُضِلَّ قَوْمًا بَعْدَ إِذْ هَدَاهُمْ حَتَّى يُبَيِّنَ لَهُمْ مَا يَتَّقُونَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٌ.
It was never Allah's part that He should send a folk astray after He had guided them until He had made clear unto them what they should avoid. Lo, Allah is aware of all things.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَهُ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ يُحْيِي وَيُمِيتُ وَمَا لَكُم مِّن دُونِ اللَّهِ مِن وَلِيٍّ وَلَا نَصِيرٍ.
Lo, Allah, unto Him belongeth the sovereignty of the heavens and the earth. He quickeneth and He giveth death. and ye have instead of Allah no protecting friend nor helper.
لقد تاب الله على النبي والمهاجرين والأنصار الذين اتبعوه في ساعة العسرة من بعد ما كاد يزيغ قلوب فريق منهم ثم تاب عليهم إنه بهم رؤوف رحيم.
Allah hath turned in mercy to the Prophet and to the Muhajirin and the Ansar who followed him in the hour of hardship. After the hearts of a party of them had almost swerved aside, then turned he unto them in mercy. Lo, he is full of pity, merciful for them.
وعلى الثلاثة الذين خلفوا حتى إذا ضاقت عليهم الأرض بما رحبت وضاقت عليهم أنفسهم وظنوا أن لا ملجأ من الله إلا إليه ثم تاب عليهم ليتوبوا إن الله هو التواب الرحيم.
And to the three also did he turn in mercy who were left behind when the earth, vast as it is, was straitened for them, and their own souls were straitened for them, till they bethought them that there's no refuge from Allah save toward Him. Then turned He unto them in mercy, that they too might turn repentant unto Him. Lo, Allah, He is the relenting, the merciful.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وكونوا مع الصادقين.
O ye who believe, be careful of your duty to Allah and be with the truthful.
ما كان لأهل المدينة ومن حولهم من الأعراب أن يتخلفوا عن رسول الله ولا يرغبوا بأنفسهم عن نفسه ذلك بأنهم لا يصيبهم ظمأ ولا نصب ولا مخمصة في سبيل الله ولا يطؤون موطئا يغيظ الكفار ولا ينالون من عدو نيلا إلا كتب لهم به عمل صالح إن الله لا يضيع أجر المحسنين.
It is not for the townsfolk of Al-Madinah and for those around them of the wandering Arabs to stay behind the Messenger of Allah and prefer their lives to his life. That is because neither thirst nor toil nor hunger afflicted them in the way of Allah, nor stepped they any step that angereth the disbelievers, nor gain they from the enemy again, but a good deed is recorded for them therefore. Lo, Allah loseth not the wages of the good.
ولا ينفقون نفقة صغيرة ولا كبيرة ولا يقطعون واديا إلا كتب لهم ليجزيهم الله أحسن ما كانوا يعملون.
Nor spend they any spending small or great, nor do they cross a valley, but it is recorded for them, that Allah may repay them the best of what they used to do.
وما كان المؤمنون لينفروا كافة فلولا نفر من كل فرقة منهم طائفة ليتفقهوا في الدين ولينذروا قومهم إذا رجعوا إليهم لعلهم يحذرون.
And the believers should not all go out to fight. Of every troop of them, a party only should go forth, that they who are left behind may gain sound knowledge in religion, and that they may warn their folk when they return to them, so that they may beware.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا قاتلوا الذين يلونكم من الكفار وليجدوا فيكم غلظة واعلموا أن الله مع المتقين.
O ye who believe, fight those of the disbelievers who are near to you, and let them find harshness in you, and know that Allah is with those who keep their duty unto Him.
وَإِذَا مَا أُنزِلَتْ سُورَةٌ فَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ يَقُولُ أَيُّكُمْ زَادَتْهُ هَذِهِ إِيمَانًا فَأَمَّا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا فَزَادَتْهُمْ إِيمَانًا وَهُمْ يَسْتَبْشِرُونَ.
And whenever a surah is revealed, there are some of them who say, "Which one of you hath thus increased in faith?" As for those who believe, it hath increased them in faith, and they rejoice therefore.
وأما الذين في قلوبهم مرض فزادتهم رجسا إلى رجسهم وماتوا وهم كافرون.
But as for those in whose hearts is disease, it only addeth wickedness to their wickedness, and they die while they are disbelievers.
أولا يرون أنهم يفتنون في كل عام مرة أو مرتين ثم لا يتوبون ولا هم يذكرون.
See they not that they are tested once or twice in every year? Still they turn not in repentance, neither pay they heed.
وإذا ما أنزلت سورة نظر بعضهم إلى بعض هل يراكم من أحد ثم انصرفوا صرف الله قلوبهم بأنهم قوم لا يفقهون.
And whenever a surah is revealed, they look one at another, as who should say, doth anybody see you? Then they turn away. Allah turneth away their hearts because they are a folk who understand not.
لقد جاءكم رسول من أنفسكم عزيز عليه ما عنتم حريص عليكم بالمؤمنين رؤوف رحيم.
There hath come unto you a messenger, one of yourselves, unto whom aught that ye are overburdened is grievous, full of concern for you, for the believers full of pity, merciful.
فَإِن تَوَلَّوْا فَقُلْ حَسْبِيَ اللَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ عَلَيْهِ تَوَكَّلْتُ وَهُوَ رَبُّ الْعَرْشِ الْعَظِيمِ.
Now if they turn away, O Muhammad, say, Allah sufficeth me. There's no God save Him. In Him have I put my trust, and He is Lord of the tremendous throne.